Chapter 9. Importance of plants. Core value. We should plant trees and take good care of them. Plants are useful to us in many ways. Plants provide us beautiful flowers and fruits. Without plants, the environment and human life cannot exist. Let's read. One day, while walking in the garden, Pratik stood near a plant. The plant had beautiful flowers. He was delighted to see those lovely flowers. He was just going to break a twig which bore flowers and leaves on it. Suddenly, he heard a strange voice of the plant.
Pratik, what are you doing? Are you taking away my leaves? Do you know that these leaves make my food and I will starve without their help? Look at the flowers you are going to pluck. Many children like to come here to look at these beautiful flowers and feel happy. The bees and butterflies also come for their food and to get nectar from the flowers. Please do not hurt me by breaking my branches. The birds love to sit on them. Will you help me and take care of me, Pratik? Said the plant.
Pratik felt very sorry. He promised the plant that he would never pluck the flowers and leaves. The plant became happy.
Pratik, get up. Pratik, it's late for school, called out his mother. Suddenly, he woke up from his sleep. It was all a dream.
You know now. 1. We should plant trees. 2. We should not pluck flowers. 3. Our earth is called a green planet due to the presence of plants. Word treasure. Delight. Glad. Happy. Twig. Small branch. Starve. Suffer or die from hunger. Nectar. A sugary liquid of a plant which attracts the insects.
Hope you liked the video. Please subscribe for more videos and click the bell icon to get new video updates. Thank you.